Abacus method. And before I'm going to start, we have two types of percentage multiplications, and one we'll see in part one and one we'll see in part two. So this we'll see in part one and this we'll see in part two. And now part one, what we will discuss means decimal multiplication, decimal number into percentage. In next part two, we'll discuss about less percentage. Decimal number into less percentage. Less percentage means, I'll explain. First, we will see this part one. Okay? Go. Now, here, in part one, we'll discuss about decimal into percentage, I have said. So, this is the number. 29.37 into 30%. So, I'm going to tell one important thing. This is one important thing. Okay? Now, see, as in decimals, we will only multiply decimal into decimals or decimal into normal numbers. Here, we needed to multiply decimal into decimals. So, we needed to convert 30% into decimals. So, how we will convert? Let us see. So first, in percentages, up to where the percentages will be? Till 100% they will be. Okay, till 100%. So we need to do 30 by 100. So what is the answer? The answer is 3 by 10. So now 3 we will take. 10 means from here starting point, we needed to take one step front. So here the decimal point will come in 0.3. If it is two zeros, but two zeros won't come. Okay. So here as it is only 10, as it is there only one zero, we will take one step. Okay. So classes, we will take for multiplication this side and for division this side. But as it is in Abacus method, we will take this side. Okay. So as it is only 1 0, we will take this side. And here is the decimal point and 0.3. So we need to multiply 29.37 into 0.3. Okay, so see how we will multiply. Again, we need to find the position. The position is, what is the position here? For we need to take the first number. This position is 2 plus, and this first number, this is 0, so this is 2. So the position is P2. Now we will multiply without the decimal point. 3927 into 3. So what is the answer? The answer is, let us do. 8811 is the answer. And one very, very important thing that everybody will do mistakes in the Abacus method is that we needed to take, that is must and should be needed to take the 0 in front of it. Okay, so we need to take 0 because this is 4 digits and this is 1 digit. We get 5 digits answer, but here only we have got 4 digits, so we keep a 0 in front of it. If we won't keep 0 in front of it, the answer of this decimal into percentage will be wrong. Okay, so again, we will also include 0. Okay, as it is in Abacus method. Okay, so 08811. So we will see. So 08811 we have got. So now see this. One more important thing to find the position for 08811. What we will do is, if we need and the position 29.37 into 0.3. What is the position of this? The position is P2. Position 2. So for this also the position will be P2. Okay. Okay. Now for this also the position will be P2. So we will place from this side. We'll place from this side, not from this side. We'll place from this side. See, if here 9 will be means, we'll get 98.811. But as here is 0, we'll even count this 0. See, here 1 digit, 2 digits. So here the 0 will be come. Here the point will come, decimal point. This is not count. See, 8.811 is the answer for 29.37 into 30%. Okay, 8.811. We are even counting the 0 here. Okay. Okay. If we'll keep 0 here also, if we won't keep also, the number will be same. And if we won't include 0, our answer will be wrong. Okay. And thanks for watching this video. Let us, I will meet you in